Okay. I hope. I actually hope that this time the video stays because I was recording for who knows how long and all my video got corrupted. You do not know how annoying that is. I was talking. I thought I was talking to my screen, but no, I was talking to myself. I did so much. God, I'm bad at this game. Hold up. Okay, I hope this time the video doesn't corrupt. First of all, I haven't even. God, I can't talk. First of all, if I sound like my nose is running sometimes, it's okay. We'll get over that. Maybe next video that won't happen because my nose is kind of runny. Okay. And second, hold up. I can't see my face, but hello. I haven't seen you guys in 2 days actually because I posted a video saying I was gonna upload that Saturday. But let's just say I did not upload a Saturday. I'm sorry for that. We had some stuff happening in the house, so I couldn't really upload. But today, I'm making up for it. Okay, I was only late by 1 day. Please forgive me. It's a Sunday, I know. But yeah, today we're not gonna be playing anything like Apex, Fortnite, or Rainbow Friends. We're playing a new game called Road to Grammys. I already know how to play. I've been playing this game for a long time, maybe. Maybe. My God, my grammar. I've been playing for a long time. I don't know how long, but I know the basics. You gotta find your grandma named Gramby. But I have a question. What if Grabby is right under our noses? Look, I know. Have you guys ever gone to the temple in Grabby? I don't know how many temples are in Grabby, but I'll just show it up on screen, this desert one. It's at the beginning. It's like the first actual level after this spawning level. So yeah. I went there once. I didn't beat it because that's just how I work. But now I'm gonna beat it with you guys. Yes, you. Do you? Yeah. With you guys. You're gonna watch me. Not help me. No. If that wasn't gracious, this is taking forever. If I have the editing skills to like make my character go fast and have some background music. Oh no! Come please. Okay. If I'm able to like make my character like make the video go a bit faster, starting from here. And just adding background. Okay, we're here. I wasn't that long of a ride. Makes sense. It's at the beginning, but we're here. Gonna get my Captain America shield to protect us from the cacti. Cactus or cacti? What do you guys call it? But I call it cacti. Cactus. But I'ma get these bad boys in. We're gonna number one, number two. You're gonna see why I need these. Captain America shield, baby! Please don't kill me. You can't kill him, bro! Yeah! Yeah! That's what I thought, noob. Okay. Wait. Whatever. Granny herself, Grammy, the devilish woman she is. Bro, I just got the biggest voice crack from that. Yippee. Yippee! Yow! I almost died there. Okay. Hold up. Let's see what they just yell jawline. No, bro. What the hell? Look at that. Champ proportion. Ah, man. I wouldn't like that if I were you. Wait, I could die. Yes! I didn't fall in the lava. Thank God. Okay. First, we're gonna go here. Because I know how to do this one. That one, do not know. Okay, here. Boom. Okay. Boom. The pros do this every day. Boom. Boom. Okay, I thought I talked my. Boom. Boom. The hell? Oh, the lava's rising. But I'm opening you. Okay. I'm a greedy boy. I'm a greedy boy. This is about $100, boy. This is about 100 grand. Bring me to light. What? Huh? Why did I spawn here? No, there's no Grammy. But hey, hold on, don't click off yet. We still have one more route. Am I right? Or am I right? There was two routes. One where the glass panes and the parkour place. We didn't do the parkour place. Okay? So I'm going to do that right now. So let's just run it in. Run it. Ah, the mic. No. The mic just died. I hit it. Run, boys! Run! Don't try me, boy! There we go. Dude, doing that is so easy. Just holding two chairs. And you're good. What's in here? I think they were too lazy. No, I'm stuck. Please! Okay. I think they're just too lazy. Hello, Gramby, my sweet old Gramby. Seems you have lore. You have lore? When was that? Okay, just gonna speedrun this. Gramby with their... Wait. What? Wait, what? No, please don't. Jump! Wait. There is no treasure beyond this point. I don't know what that says. I don't know what that says. You're lying. There is treasure. No. How am I gonna get there? Is there anything? No. Oh! Oh, love is rising. Oh, my God.
Please.
Just get the glass. Thank you. Oh, God, that thing's rising fast.
No, please, no. Please, no. Please, no.
Oh my God. Gramby, you! I'm following that face. I'm gonna go there one day. Maybe not this video because I don't know how. But I will suffer to get to you. I know you live in that little hole tricking us, you little devil!
No chest, no money.
I'm looking for you. Is there any place I can go that can get me there? Can I like Hold up. Am I able to place glass panes on the wall so I can make like a little wall? Try me, lava! I'm up on the safe zone. I'm gonna wait till you drain so I can get the... Oh, I thought the lava stopped. I was about to say, did the lava just stop? That is some fire. That is not on any... That thing is just burning freely. And it hasn't burned anything on the floor? Oh, wait. Will it just go all the way up? If it... I think it's going all the way up. No, please. Okay, I'm gonna do this. What? Oh god, that drains extremely fast. I'm not doing some goofy wall jump. No, please! No! I will figure out that hole, Granny. I will make you suffer in pain. What the help? Okay. Well, now we know. Well, you can click off the video. JK, we need to talk. Okay, I know I'm not good at promises. I know I'm not good at promises. You can tell. I didn't promise. I promised I was gonna make a video. Didn't make it that day. But hey, I will try my hardest to figure out what that place is. And when I do, I will find Gramby. I will find her, and I will tell her why the hell she lives in there. Because no way. There's a temple, and there's a certain place you can't go. I don't care how hard it takes. I will exploit my way, and I will see what's in the other side. Because I think that's the only way. I know a way. Hold up. Don't click off. Am I recording? Yes. Okay, don't click. Don't click off. I know a way. Turn on, you stupid car! Okay, I know how to do. I know what to do. We need a gun, and we gotta kill a civilian. Yes. A civilian. Gas? I don't know. But we're gonna just put it in anyways. Just in case. Light, open. We need to kill somebody. I know a glitch that's gonna let us fly around without using exploit. Okay. Human boy. What the hell? My guy's from Main Tree. No. Come here! I need you to die. Please don't close the door. No! No! Yes.
Fresh meat.
Sit. Do not despawn. If you despawn. Look, hold up, look, this is what I'm trying to go with. Can I, oh, did they fix it? Oh, please. Ha! Wait, no, they didn't fix it. See? What the? You have to go on the anchor part to do it, but it's broken as hell. Yeah, like this, like that, you saw? Like this. I'm a Flappy Bird character. Okay, I'm gonna sit you down. All right. Wow. was shooting me. Chillax. I don't want to cause harm. Anyways, this is my only killer. My only victim. Just, there we go. It's not a comfortable place, but okay. Mission success. I did not think we were going to do it because I missed half my shots, but he gave me his gun, so mission success. And I got extra teeth, so we're pretty much pretty good. So I'm gonna glitch my way, and I think you got the idea on what I'm going for, right? I think you can bring items in there, like in that lava place. And if you can, if you can, then good. Okay, nothing is stopping me. Why? Who is hitting the Zawardo and stopping bullets in midair? Like, come on, guys. What are the? Oh, what did I do? I don't know. Well, I know how to do it, and I will do it. I just need a body and a chair so I could dodge bullets, and then I need the body to fly to the door. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah, hold up. Okay, no corruption yet. Okay, we gotta go fast. I don't know, man. Okay, come on. Wait, hold up. Please don't desert. Well, one of my friends joined. Hold up, please. Okay. Well, we gotta go on foot. Wait, the chair. You have to go on foot because my car broke. Why am I not? Okay, gotta push you like so. This is gonna clutch up. I figured it out! Yeah! Hello. We have not hit the half mark yet. We're video's a couple minutes and the video will end. But if you like the video, and if you do, please, there will be something up on screen. Like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot, and I'm pretty much a small YouTuber. So yeah, if you like, subscribe, it will help me out a lot, and it's kind of what I need to keep going with the video. So if you like it, please like and subscribe. Not a lot of you are subscribed. I'll put it up on the screen. But yeah, like and subscribe. Hope you have a good day, and let's keep going in our video. Yeah, yes! Give me that. Yeah. We go. My ultimate shield. Okay. We're here. Yeah. That did not take as long as I expected. Wait, they're bullets! Oh no, their bullets still work. They're just broken. Abandon the chair, and we book it. Oh, wait, I just realized his body's gonna mess me up! Oh! No! No, please! No! No, body, please!
Fresh meat.
Yes. Row, row. Get up! Just go up, please! Why? Did they fix this? I'm a pro gamer. I'm just good like that. Yes. Yeah! Yes. Yes. I'm overpowered now. I got it. Got horses in the back. Am I able to use the glitch here? Just don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. I can easily mess this up. I just realized. Nope. Nope. No! No, please! Yes! No. No, you can't be doing this to me. No. No! It was a troll. Wait, what does that say? No, please. Read it. Read it. You should have listened. Go up instead. My hopes. It looked like there was a hole. But they just trolled me. All that for nothing, no! I'm not gonna mute the game because I don't know if that's copyrighted. Bro! They lied to me! They trolled me!
So the temple isn't where Gramby is.
Well then I won't be calling the video meeting Gramby. Because then that would just be the biggest clickbait of my life. Man. That was a good ride, though. My hopes and dreams are gone. Hey, at least... That's not a phone. Where's the phone? At least I got 130 bucks?! Oh my god. A lot of money. Well, we learned one thing, boys and gals. Gramby is a troll. And if you want to do something crazy like that, just ask me. I can buy so much. I can buy corruption. Corruption! I have corruption! Okay, that's enough. Oh, a cannon? Don't mind. But, what have we learned, my folks, my gals, my men? That Gramby is the biggest I'm not allowed to say that. The biggest troll in the world. And... I will find Gramby. I don't care if I have to drive the in the other world. I will hack. I will export. I will glitch the game so I can figure out where Gramby is. You hear me? You hear me? And now, that's all for today. See y'all next time for a new video.